Santi, say hi. Jasmine, say hi. Where are you going, Jasmine? Kaha jaan lagu, Jasmine?
I'm going to dolphin dance.
Dolphin dance? Dolphin ki whale? Whale on that, middle. Whale watch gonna jaan lagu, whale watch.
Dolphin dance, no
whale.
Whale, okay, Chanu. Kanchi? Kanchi kaha jaan lagu? Chanu? Kaha jaan lagu? Huh? Where are you going?
I'm going to whale.
Dolphin? Dolphin? Whale, whale. Whale watch gonna dance like dancing. Dancing dolphin. Are you excited now? You saw what? You saw a duck? Water, that's it? Did you see any fish? You see any fish inside?
However, by the mid-80s, and so it's remained that way ever since to this day. Now, when we start our tour, though, on the port side, I always say, one good way to remember ports is that...
Terus lo, nonton Yuti lama tu sudah tahu kita.
Thank you.
Those clippers, they do contain
bones. Maybe?
And so you can see how beautiful these clippers are. Little slap over there. You can see they do have bones in them. So they have a ball and socket to them. They can really move those clippers around. It's much different than a shark fin that would be fixed on the side of a shark's body. They also have fingers and all their radius.
Their fingers are terrible.
So you can just see how flexible those clippers can be. But that's why they weigh so much. That's why they weigh about 2,000 pounds.
You turn around there?
Clippers contain bones, but fins do not. So if you notice, their nine stars, the fins actually flop to the right side.
But you think it's a hair, right?
Which is
why
Yeah.